If you're a console streamer and you want to learn how to stream to Facebook gaming directly on your Xbox Series S, then this video is for you. And if you're a new streamer, I recommend you download the free streamer skill guide that I created. That way you know what skills you need to focus on to become a successful streamer. And you can find the link to the guide in the description of this video below. Now, streaming directly from your console is exactly how I started my journey. So I know what it's like to have limitations, and currently the Xbox Series S can only stream to Twitch. Now, I hope that in the future, Xbox and Facebook can go ahead and work out an integration so that way this can be easier. But I do want to let you know that to be able to do this today, it's not going to be free. There is a $5 monthly fee to be able to stream to Facebook using your Xbox. But honestly, it's going to be worth it for what you get back in return, and you don't have to buy any expensive equipment, especially when you're just getting started. And trust me when I say this, seeing growth on Facebook will happen a lot faster and have a better long-term result on your brand than streaming to Twitch, especially if you have no audience to start. Now, if right now you can't sign up for a $5 monthly plan to stream to Facebook Gaming, but you still want to stream to another platform besides Twitch, you can go ahead and check out this video right here where I show you how to stream to YouTube from your Xbox, and it's 100% free. So to go ahead and follow along today, you're going to need an Xbox, you're going to need a Twitch account, and you're going to need a PC or mobile device just for the initial setup. So let's go ahead and dive into my money making machine so we can get this all set up. All right, so here we are inside of my money making machine, and the very first website that we're going to go to is going to be called AirCast, and you can find the link to this website in the description of this video. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go ahead and create an account. So you want to hit sit login, and then you're going to hit say sign up for a free account. If you already have an account, then you can just go ahead and log in. But once you go ahead and get logged in, you're going to be brought to this dashboard. It's going to showcase your stream, destination stream, and it's going to say upgrade to AirCast Premium. Now, as I mentioned before, we are going to have to upgrade for the $5 a month to be able to go ahead and stream directly to Facebook. So you want to select subscribe for 5 months. You want to select pay monthly or pay yearly if you're looking at the long term, which you'll actually get 2 months free. So you're actually only paid for 10 months. However, you can always pause or cancel this if you decide to not go forward. But for the purposes of this video, I'm just going to go ahead and utilize the monthly. So you go ahead and click the monthly, and it's going to go ahead and ask you to go ahead and put in your information and to proceed to actual checkout. If there is any coupon that I go ahead and find, I will put in the description of this video. So just go ahead and take a few moments. I'm going to pause the video while I go ahead and sign up for an account, okay? All right, and then once you go ahead and sign up for the premium plan, you're going to get a confirmation like this that says thank you for your subscription. Okay, so now we can go ahead and get started with the process. So the very first thing, and the way that AirCast works, is that it takes your stream from Twitch and it pushes it to the other platform that you want to stream through. Now, if you're a Twitch affiliate and you can't really multi-stream at the same time, you have the option whether you want to go ahead and just cancel your Twitch affiliate or create a second account on Twitch that you're going to be able to utilize to be able to stream to the other platforms. So the first thing you want to do is you want to come to where it says your stream, and you want to select Twitch. This is going to go ahead and ask you to go ahead and authorize your account to give AirCast permission to be able to pull your stream from Twitch to send it over to the other platforms that we want to stream to. Now, the next thing that we want to do is you want to select auto start when your stream goes live. This makes it extremely easy, because what it does is that once you hit live on Twitch on your Xbox, it's automatically going to push the stream to Facebook. So on the left hand side, on the right hand side, you want to select add stream output. This is where we're going to go ahead and select Facebook. You can see here it's a premium feature. This is why you need a premium plan. And we're going to select Facebook. Now you can name this anything that you want. I'm going to leave it as Facebook Stream 1. And now here you're going to see that we need to get our stream key. So the next step we're going to do is you want to go ahead and get access to your Facebook page so we can go ahead and gather this information. So let's go ahead and jump over there now. All right. So once you go ahead and gain access to your Facebook gaming page, what you want to do is on the left hand side, you want to select Creator Studio. Now, if you don't have a Facebook gaming page set up already, I'll go ahead and leave a resource in the description of this video showcasing you how you can go ahead and create one. So once you go ahead and hit on Creator Studio, on the right hand side, you want to select Go Live, right? What we ultimately want to go ahead and acquire from this dashboard is your stream key. And what the stream key does is that it gives AirCast permission to be able to stream to Facebook on your behalf. So you're going to see here on the left-hand side of your dashboard, you're going to be able to add a title, a description, and the game you're playing. And you're also able to go ahead and add a thumbnail. But the information that we want to acquire is going to be our stream key. Now, before you do that, you want to make sure that under setup option, you have use a persistent stream key checked, right? This can be reused every time that you go live. So what that does is that it makes the process a little bit more automated. So once you've done that, you want to select copy on the stream key. You want to come back to AirCast and you want to go ahead and paste it. Once you've done that, you're pretty much ready to go. You next want to hit auto start. And then you want to go ahead and close. So what we've pretty much done here is that we've pretty much made it extremely easy where you don't have to come back to AirCast unless you want to add another destination when you want to stream. So now all you have to do is crank up your console. When you go live on your console on Twitch, it's automatically going to go ahead and push your stream over to Facebook. Now you may want to log into your Facebook on your phone and maybe update the title and the description, things of that sort. But for the most part, you're pretty much good to go. All right, and now that you have a premium account on AirCast, you're going to be able to also multi-stream to multiple platforms directly from your Xbox. And if you're not sure what multi-streaming is or if it would be a good fit for you, go ahead and check out this video right here where I answer those questions. All right, and there you have it. You just have now opened up new opportunities for you to be able to reach more people so you can start growing your audience. And to see how you can stream to YouTube from your Xbox Series S, go ahead and check out this video right here. I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, remember, together we all can thrive.